To prepare for this project, I got a big red book on the first ladies, about the size of a phone book, a couple other little books about where they lived, where you could go to find out about these women, and for the next year and a half, traveled nonstop. I ate, slept, walked, breathed, lived first ladies.